States are passing laws to make it harder for women to get access to things like education and grants and business grants, trying to drive women back into the kitchen, and then saying you also can't control your own reproduction. Women, wake up. When a war is being waged upon you, you are at war whether you want to be or not. And the Republican Party has openly declared war on women. Wake up.